Miroslava Chmielewski was on her way to work Thursday morning when a truck tire that flew off a rig smashed through her car window, ending her life. The 53-year-old married mother of three made that trip on the QEW to Starsky Foods in Mississauga each day from her home in Hamilton.
A truck tire came from the southbound lanes over the median and struck the vehicle right in the front end. As a result of that collision, the lone occupant of the vehicle, a female, has been pronounced deceased at the scene.
The southbound transport didn't stop and may not be aware it lost a tire as it was headed for the Niagara region. As of Thursday afternoon, police were still trying to track it down. Traffic reopened for the North Shore Boulevard ramp onto the QEW around 11 a.m. after the Honda Civic was towed to a nearby OPP detachment for forensics. The body remained in the car. Miroslava's family was very upset by the tragic news days before Christmas.
I don't know what to say. Believe me, these things happen for people, you know, terrible accidents.
The girlfriend of one of the sons says that for the 2 years she's known Miroslava, she's known her as a great mother.
Well, if that truck driver would have made sure his spare tire is properly fastened, this could have never happened.
For the Toronto Sun, I'm Jenny Ewan.